それで。
Well, time to start the date.
具体的にはこれからどうするのですか、シロ。
どうするって、とりあえず隣町に出る。交差点からバスが出てるから、それに乗っていこう。
The road is awfully quiet. It's past 9 on a weekday. The town is starting to come alive, but it must be a bit too early for people to start going anywhere. There's no one out on the road. And it's like we have the place to ourselves.
そういえば、学校を休むのに抵抗がなくなってるな。ここのところずっと家にこもってたし。
Well, with all those life or death situations lately, school...has become less of a priority, I would think.
当然でしょう。シロはマスターなのですから、おいそれと出歩く方がおかしいのです。
She replies sharply. He's walking behind me as usual. But it feels different today. Put it nicely, I feel pressure from behind me. Anyways,Saber is going to be harder to handle today. If it wasn't the bus, it would have been full of people an hour ago. But there aren't many people using it at this time. The only people on the bus are an old lady and a kid. Looks like we have this place to ourselves. But didn't we notice last night or the night before that they were...A lot of people like missing. He didn't sense any presence anywhere. I kind of have the feeling that Golden Knight's doing. It's got him in his head in order for that servant to survive until this day. He would have needed to kill other people to absorb their souls.
Saber, 一番後ろに座ろう。
Out the saber, but it's right at the front and sit at the back end of the bus. Saber watches the passing scenery silently, looking at her. I realize how crazy I'm being right now.The bus to the neighboring town is ordinary for me. But in this ordinary thing, there is something extraordinary. Well, in short, to be honest, my mind starts to twist like a Rubik's Cube, realizing we're about to go on a date.Getting really nervous. I take a deep breath, trying not to let Saber notice. And I know I shouldn't, but I sneak one more glance at Saber. My heart jumps. Oh, this is so adorable. This is so cute. The saber sitting next to me is a saber I don't know. No. Saber herself is the same. All that's changed is the place. But still, just that makes me realize she is different. Something I didn't notice back at my place. The ordinary scene seems like a different world just because it has saber in it.Her hair is like golden silk, and her green eyes are so beautiful. The mere presence is overwhelming. There wasn't much to compare her against up till now, so I forgot about it. I remember the time I first met Saber. I was about to say, he noticed her beauty right then. I was probably avoiding her because I was embarrassed about being fascinated by her.No matter what Saber says, tease a girl before she is a swordsman for me? I didn't know how to approach her. I didn't realize my feelings for her. Seems I got the order wrong. I was finally able to believe in Saber with everything I have. Then I decided to go on a date with her. Just those two in the wrong order. I finally realized when her day is about to begin just how big a deal it is to go on a date with a girl you like. But so what? I can only do my best. I can back out now. I calm myself and shake off my weak spirits. Bus has crossed the bridge and is going into the developing area where the buildings are. I breathe out and prepare myself. The announcer I'm so used to hearing announces the next stop, Shinto Station. I'm still expecting some kind of interference either from Tosuka or someone else, or just maybe Lancer. It's 9 in the morning, but the area in front of the station is crowded. Most shops are open at 10, but cafes and bookstores are already open. There are already many more people than there were at the Miyama City, and this place is as crowded as it is on weekends. Getting off the bus, Saber looks around unhappily. It's only natural. Saber was against this date, and people passing by are looking at her curiously. He must not feel too good about that.
まずったな。考えてみれば、朝からセイバーを連れてくれば当然こうなる。
He's going to follow us around for the whole day. If there's a way to calm it down, it's to make Saber have so much fun that she forgets about the people staring at her.
Ish.
I bound a fist and turned to Saber.
Saber, 初めに聞いておくけど、どこか行ってみたいところはあるか? せっかく来たんだから、今日ぐらいは好きなことをしてもいいだろう。
さあ、別にこれといって興味のある場所はありませんから。
そもそも私にそのような選択をする知識はありません。本当か？そりゃ参ったな。じゃあ本当にここからは出たとこ勝負なわけか。セイバーに行きたいところがなくて、こっちもどこに行っていいかわからないんじゃん。前途多難だ。
Now that's good for the first date. Knowing where to go.
まさかとは思うのですが、何の計画も立てていないのですか、シロ。ん?いや、少しはあるけど、中身はガラガラ。とりあえず、手当たり次第に店をはしごしよう。Well,
that's still difficult. No places where I won't get bored. I can't even imagine where a girl would be happy to go to. Jeez, if it's going to end up like this, I wish I'd gone out with a girl just once.
まったく。反論するわけではありませんが、シローはどうかしています。休憩を取ろうという考えはまだいい。ですが、その休憩すら明確な予定を立てていないとは何事ですか。Oh,
Saber enters her scolding mode. This is the first time she started to complain about something outside of the dojo. I knew she was irritated, not being up for this, and being looked at by curious eyes, but I didn't think she was this irritated.
かねてから、あなたの見積もりの甘さには一言したかったのです。あなたは周りのことは目に入ってるくせに、どうも自身に対する扱いが存在です。 結果、齟齬を埋めるために、あなた自身が対価を払わなくてはならなくなる。 と聞いているのですか、シロ。
聞いてるよ。要するに今こうしているのが納得いかないんだろ、セイバー。まあ俺に連れ回されてもつまらないのは目に見えてるし、嫌がるのは当然だろうけど。
え、いえ、そういうことではなく、私は今はこのようなことをしている場合ではないと。
It's not like Shiro has a choice to wait after the Holy Grail War ends. I'll say this is one of the only times it's possible.
それも分かってる。けど聞かない。俺は今日一日セイバーに付き合ってもらうって決めたんだ。こればっかりはなんて言われようと曲げない。絶対だ。
I look at Saber. Saber just looks back at me in shock.
ただ、言いたいことがあるなら聞く。文句もあるだろうし、そういうのは今のうちに言っておいてくれ。その方がお互い気兼ねしなくて済む。Saber が俺とデートするのが嫌だって言うんなら、別の方法だって考える。
あ、いえ。何もそこまでする必要はないと言いますか。私はその。
She's just so cute when she's bashful like that. They have first her gaze and runs out of words.
なら文句はないんだな。じゃ行くぞ。セイバーにリクエストがないんだから、どこ行ったって怒るなよ。
I'm considering an ordinary place like an aquarium.I decided to grab Saber's hand.
Shiro, monk, はありませんが、何も手をつかむ必要はないのではありませんか。
I know I'm saying this all the time, but this current sprite of Saber is just so cute. An aquarium is a really, really nice place to go. Aquariums are zoos. I think they're really.I wouldn't say neutral places, but places where both could enjoy themselves.
いや、時間ももったいないし、少し走るからな。案内するから、はぐれないようについてこい。
え、いえ、こんな状態では、その。
I started to run without waiting for Saber's reply. Since I've talked back to Saber.I can't act miserable now. I just have to take her to every possible place I can think of. I run, holding Saber's hand. I must have accepted it. As Saber finally stops complaining and follows me quietly. Well, it's before 10 o'clock. I'll make the 2 hours before lunchtime worthwhile and surprise her.Summarize.The 2 hours went by like a storm. We went to a boutique I usually don't go to, and we played bowling while I thought through the rules. I couldn't find an aquarium, but we fed some birds in the park. We also went to an antique store, and I still think it was best not to go to the movie theater. Anyways, I kept taking her to places a girl might like for the past 2 hours.There were many results. Honorable defeats and total defeats. But I don't think this is what people should call a date. This is more like a contest, a fight to the death, where the first one to give up loses. Saber is the same as usual no matter where I take her. And she sometimes goes so quiet that I seriously start wondering if she's really mad.She gives no reaction, so I become desperate to make her happy at the next place I take her to. As a result, I became obstinate about making Saber smile and ran around different places all morning, but it's already noon without much success. Well, you still have the rest of the day, so take your time. So, As Abram reminded me, it's time for lunch. I decided to take a short break, but...
Nanda, Coco.
You complain once we're seated at the table?
昼食なら川沿いの喫茶店がおすすめよ。
Seriously? Jiro, are you going to take something that Tosuka said seriously? You know she just likes to troll you most of the time? That's the only advice Tosuka gave me last night. I trusted her and chose this place. But I never thought it would be so fastidious.Look at the menu. Fortunately, the menu has a version in Japanese as well. I have no problems reading it. I was more thinking about the possible prices for the lunch. Seems like a fancy restaurant. See, there it is. What's the trouble is? I guess it's the same what kind of food it's from the name.The prices are outrageous.
火星かここは。何を頼んでいいのか全くわからないぞ。本気で。
I know what Tosuka's thinking. This makes you feel like some kind of fish out of water, like Saber, so it'll allow you to bond together. I groan, looking at the menu.
Shiro, ここには昼食を取るために立ち寄ったのではないのですか？
I hear a rather frail voice from the other side of the table.
そうなんだが、いかんせん勝手が違うというか。
Come on, game, give me some kind of cute CG of Saber sitting at the table. Where's my head? And then... There's Saber. An expression like a cornered rabbit.
Saber?
落ち着かないのなら、今だけでも屋敷に戻りましょう。シローが用意してくれるものの方が私は好みです。
ああ。
ね、それは家に帰りたいってことか。
いえ、屋敷に帰りたいわけではなくですね。その、今日はひどく緊張したので、普段より疲れてしまったのです。
本当か。そうか。ここで飯にして一息ついたらまた街を出歩こうと思ったんだけど、セイバーが疲れたんならしばらくここで休憩しようか。
Maybe she's just at her best spending time with you in the dojo or something.
まさかそのようなことはありません。疲れたというのは語弊がありました。その正しくはですね、
Saber stops. The smoke gurgling sound was fortunately small enough that only I could hear. Oh, she was hungry. She could have just told me.
申し訳ありません。つまり、昼食は早めにしてもらえると助かるということです。
That's just so cute.
了解。そうだな。面白みがないけど、無難なところを頼んでみて、さっさと飯にありつこうか。
It's simple. If all we want are light snacks, I order two things from the lunch menu and decide to eat quickly. I consider what to do in the afternoon while drinking the after milk coffee. Oh, I could go for coffee now, but it's...past midnight, so maybe not a good idea. What I learned this morning is that anything physical is not good. People get serious when it comes to contests. Well, yeah. That's good for me, but it makes Saber stand out even more. After we finish the game, Maybe because angry and because she got caught all the attention she wanted to avoid.
そんなわけで、体を動かすのは避けると。なあ、セイバー、二度目になるけど、どこか行きたいところってあるか？
Well, I know that she said that she has knowledge of this time period, but she's not the kind of person to have many hobbies outside of just being a knight and fighting, which is her profession and her reason for being.I don't think Miss Yuri has a place she wants to go.
Watashi ni desu ka? Ie, toku ni wa arimasen. Watashi de wa wakarimasen kara, kono mama Shiro ni omakase shimasu.
Saying so, Saber lifts her teacup. Saber ordered English tea. No surprise there.And it seems she really likes the taste. We don't have much English tea at my place. And even if we did, it's all instant tea bags. It seems Saber was a bit dissatisfied with the drinks at my house. And she seems to like English tea. I should put that into consideration starting tonight. Saber's sitting there and drinking tea. She doesn't seem happy or bored.If I had to use one word to describe her, it would be that she looks natural. She drinks her tea, sitting up straight in the shadows of the streaming sunlight. Even though this is the first time I've seen such a thing, it doesn't seem strange. It feels like I've seen such a scene before. Why do I feel that? Saber, I know, is a dense girl who's always holding a sword and fighting.
Ah.そうか。
It is only natural. I also know her attitude after she lets go of her sword. Once she stops fighting, Saber has always been calm and gentle. This scene looks natural rather than new, because this is her true nature. No matter how superior she is as a swordsman, it is natural for Saber to be like this. Rather,Is it normal for her to hold a sword at all? I once thought in my dream that she wasn't suited for fighting. I don't think I'm wrong. No matter how superior her technique, or no matter how many battles she's experienced, as long as she is who she is, it can't have been a comfortable place to be. But this is natural. Saber is resting, not holding a sword.This calm scene is the way she should be. We do the same thing in the afternoon. I go to every place I can think of. A Saber follows me silently. It's not as painful as it was in the morning. I don't know if it's because I'm getting used to it, or whether Saber is complying.Saber still isn't talkative. If I look closely, her expression isn't like it when she's mad. There's a feeling of accomplishment and happiness when I see Saber leave the shop with the light steps. So... Considering many factors that make Saber happy from many angles,I'm a bit dubious. I've determined that this shop will be the best suited for Saber. Stuffed animals. Oh, so cute. Saber stands there dumbfounded. I don't know if her shoulders are shaking because she's angry.Because she's deeply moved.
Shiro, ここは
町で一番品揃えのいいぬいぐるみ屋だってさ。男子禁制らしいんで立ち寄ったことはなかったけど。
Wait, men aren't allowed in? What? Of course, there's actually not a rule like that. But since there's only women and no men, it's like an unwritten rule. To prove it, there are only girls in here. Golden-haired Saber is being stared at. But being a guy, I'm being glared at. I'm sure they want to tell me not to come into the sanctuary. Oh, I'm enjoying this so much. This is just too adorable. I feel the same way. I would not approve of men entering this place.
せっかく来たんだから、周りは気にせず見て回ろう。 そういえば、好きな動物っているか?
Didn't she have a lion's cub?
え、その、主に獅子やヒョウなどは愛らしいと思っているのですが、おかしいでしょうか?
Yes, me with upturned eyes. I look away instantly and contain my laughter. The funny thing is, maybe it's strange for thinking she's strange for thinking lions are cute.
Shiro, 今の行為は不自然です。何か言われのない怒りを覚えるのですが、私の気のせいでしょうか?
いや、悪い悪い。ライオンってのがあんまりにもセイバーらしかったんで、つい笑っちまった。
人の趣味を笑うのは良くないことです、シロ。 それに、ライオンも悪くありません。
I think lions also symbolize courage, so it suits her.
だからすまなかったって。お詫びにいいとこに連れてくから、それで機嫌を直してくれ。
She will just get her the biggest stuffed toy you can buy there. I go into the store while trying to hold my laughter. Well, it looks like the stuffed animals are that way. So, it's taken about an hour to go around the store. I looked at Saber staring at stuffed animals. I felt really nervous with all the girls there. Anyways, it was the most tiring hour so far. But the worst part is, we've only looked through half the store. It took us this long to look at just half of it because Saber was frequently paralyzed. I mean, Saber kept staring down at stuffed animals. Looks like Saber is interested in the other half too, so I'll have to accompany her.
Shiro, どうしたのです、ため息をついて。 歩き通して疲れてしまったとか。
ん? ああ、ちょっと疲れた。 こんな程度で音を上げるほどやわじゃないんだけどな。 ここは特別だ。 やっぱり慣れないことはするもんじゃないのか。
I let out a big sigh. I don't mind being looked at by old people while walking with Saber. A girl's only place like this is really uncomfortable. Boredom sometimes tires one's body.
そういうセイバーは大丈夫か? こういう店初めてだろ? 疲れたんなら言ってくれ。
確かに私も落ち着きませんが、 シローの方が居心地が悪そうです。 ここだけではなく、 先ほどの店も、 その前の店でもそうでした。 まさかとは思うのですが、 シローは自分で行きたくない場所を選んでいるのではないですか?
For me, Saber's words are enough to cast away my worries.
そうだな。 正直に言えば、 あえて苦手なところを選んでるけど。
やはり、 どうかしています、シロー。 慣れないと分かっていて、 なぜこのような場所ばかり選ぶのです。 それではあなたが…
いや、だって女の子にはこういう場所の方が似合うだろう。遊びに行こうって連れ出したのは俺なんだから。今日はセイバーの日なわけだし。それにそう居心地悪くないぞ。セイバーがいるから大丈夫。隣にこれだけ美人がいるんだから、妬まれることはあれ、場違いだって思われることもないし。
Very smooth, very smooth。
何をバカな。武装していなくても私はサーヴァントです。いかに非戦闘時だからといって私を女性扱いする必要はありません。普段通りサーヴァントとして扱ってください。
バカはそっちだ。普段通りも何も、セイバーは初めっから女の子じゃないか。別に今日だけ気を使ってるわけじゃないし、今日の俺っていつもと違うか。
In astonishment, Saber opens her mouth as if she just realized that.
いえ、同じです。あなたはいつも通りのシローでした。
だろ？だから俺に気を使う必要なんてないぞ。ほら、それじゃ行こう。一番気に入ったものを買うんだから、あと半分も見ないとダメだろ。
I take Saber's hand. You better get a CG of her holding the stuffed toy game. I want to see that. Saber silently follows me.
そうでした。初めからそうだったのに、今になって気がつくなんて。
He murmurs to herself. The unusual day goes by quickly. Saber never laughed, nor could I laugh from my heart. Not like there was any memorable moments. Nor were it so boring that I regret doing it. To be frank, this was nothing. Saber might have been happier if we stayed at the mansion and trained together.But the day wasn't bad. It wasn't fun or boring. I can be proud of it in the end. After the battle is over and everything goes back to normal, it would be too sad if all the time Saber and I had all spent fighting. Even if it's something stupid, he has to spend some time not fighting. Or there's no point in her being here.So I can be proud of myself for now. The end is near. When everything comes to an end, and where there's no more need to fight, I say we will remember this moment, and remember that this happened. That alone is enough for me to be proud of.